Look at this. It's an old Montgomery Freight elevator.